Good morning, Miss. Good morning, Miss. Good morning, Miss.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning,
student.
Have you finished your
Already finished, Miss. My
already finished, Miss.
Already finished, Miss.
Okay, please make thumbs up if already finished your Bahasa Indonesia assignment, kids. Make thumbs up icon so I can see. Oh, Stephen already, Beck already, Justin, Hanugra, Daryl, Hagai, Jeremia, Naomi, Faye, Anugra, already. Oh, Belvania already. How about you, Rapa? Rapa finish Bahasa Indonesia assignment?
No, Miss.
No, Miss. Later finish it ya, Kak Bang. Nanti selesaikan itu ya, Bang. How about you, Jocelyn? Finish, Jocelyn, your Bahasa Indonesia assignment?
Not yet, Miss.
Not yet, later finish it, iya kak, ya Jocelyn. How about you, Reina? Finish your Bahasa Indonesia assignment? Udah selesai? Tugas Bahasa Indonesia tadi ya?
Already, Miss.
Oh, Evander already. Reina, already? Oh, Reina still take the book and then still want to see the book. Yes, Reina? Okay, for the students, prepare your science book and then open page 122. Reynard, maybe later you can do when your mom come, ya. Yeah? Now, Reynard, open your science book. Science book, Reynard. Reynard, change your book, become science book. Open page 122. Open your science book.
Mau apa,
please. Raise your hand if you want to talk. Who is that? Raise your hand so I can see your name. Oh, Beth. Why, Kak? Why, Beth?
Number two is wrong, right, Miss?
Yeah, later I will tell ya, Kak. Thank you for remind that. Okay, kids, Miss Rese again, open page 122, buka halaman 122, ya, 122. What happened with your face, Hagai? What are you doing? Okay, but first, kids, please say the date together. Because just now in the Bahasa Indonesia subject, nothing we say this date. Okay, please say together. 1, 2, 3, go!
Today is 24 February 2021.
Okay, thank you, student. Yeah, today is Wednesday, 24th February 2021. Thank you, my wonderful students. Now, still from Unit 8, weather. Kids, remember, 3 more weeks, 3 minggu lagi, we will exam. Okay, we will exam for midterm semester 2. Untuk ujian pertengahan semester 2. Okay, what that means? Yes, 15 March. 15 March until 19 March. Kita akan ujian tanggal 15 sampai 19 Maret. 3 minggu lagi. Okay, so prepare yourself, kids. And then start for next week, yeah, from 4th until 10 March, dari tanggal 4 sampai 10 Maret, we have review week. Kita ada minggu-minggu review, mengulang pembelajaran. Mulai minggu depan loh, start next week. Okay, so don't play again. Prepare yourself to review and then exam. Okay, next. We want to do this assignment. Kita mau kerjakan tugas ini ya. Okay. Now. Take your pencil and then take your book about this page. Okay. Kids, we want to do the assignment but on your textbook. We will do this assignment on your textbook directly. Kita akan kerjakan tugas ini langsung di buku besarnya, di buku textbooknya. Don't move, don't write on your exercise book. Jangan dikerjakan atau dipindahkan di buku latihannya ya. Nanti makin capek anak-anak, mis harus tulis soal lagi. Jadi ini hanya tinggal lingkari, circle the correct answer. Hanya lingkari jawaban yang benar. Then, kemudian, then, listen Miss Rafa. Then, take photo. Ask your mom take photo. Minta tolong sama mamanya atau papanya untuk ambil foto. And then send the photo to Miss Ray. Ya, beda bahasa Indonesia dengan science. Kalau bahasa Indonesia, tadi Miss bilang kumpul bukunya. Tapi kalau science, di foto tugasnya ya. Supaya anak-anak Miss nggak capek tulis soalnya. Or you want to write this assignment or on your exercise book, kids? Who wants? Siapa yang mau tulis ini di buku exercise? So you have to write the questions. Oh, bed like this and then Delvania like this.
Nggak ada. No.
No. Okay. Kids, let's do it together. Ayo kita kerjakan itu sama-sama. But, tapi before we do, please write the date. Tulis dulu tanggalnya. Okay, on the title, above the title. Di atas judulnya. Write the date first.
Yes, tulisnya di mana?
Di atas judulnya, di halaman 122. On the title, above the title, in the page 122.
Yes, tulisnya di mana?
Reina, you have to listen Miss Ray is talking here, ya. Miss udah dua kali ulangi sama Reina. Harus fokus. Open your book page 122, Reina. Buka bukunya halaman 122, Reina. Tulisnya di situ, tulis tanggalnya di situ, yang paling atas. Ready? Make thumbs up icon if already. Can? No can? Can turn on your video? Can turn on your video? Show me your face cam. Ambil buku science-nya halaman 122 cam. Take your science book, open page 122. Okay, already. Make thumbs up icon if already kids so we can change the screen. Not yet finished to write that day. Belum siap anak-anak di sini tulis tanggalnya. Okay, okay. Thank you students now. Sekarang kita lanjutkan ya, this one. Number one, Miss Ray will ask one by one to read. Tadi kalau sudah di bahasa Indonesia, we take turn ya kids. Kalau tadi bahasa Indonesia sudah baca, sekarang kita gantian, okay? Take turn. Number one, Belvania, read. Listen students. Yang lainnya mendengarkan. Belvania, read number one.
The weather can be
only
sunny, windy, or
rainy
or fog.
Okay, thank you, Kak. Thank you, Belvania. The weather can be only sunny, windy or rainy. Kids, Miss Ray wanna ask you, how many weathers, okay, how many weathers, kids, ada berapa cuaca? Three or four? If in this question, kalau di pertanyaan ini, hanya ada tiga, there are three weathers. Seharusnya berapa ya? So, this sentence, kalimat ini benar atau salah? True or false? Katanya hanya ada tiga cuaca. True or false? Please circle the correct answer. Lingkari jawaban yang benar. Jadi kalau misalnya anak-anak miss, pilihnya benar, true, so circle true. But if miss, if my students choose false, okay, circle false. Okay, Miss Ray don't want to say the correct answer. You have to write by yourself. Okay, number two. Number two, Miss Ray will point Haggai. Haggai number two, please read.
Sunny and windy day is.
Repeat bang, ulangin bang, ulangin bang.
Sunny and windy day is
hotter,
hotter than a sunny day.
Coba bilang bang, hotter and cooler.
Hotter and cooler.
Cooler.
Cooler. Cooler.
Iya, oke. Okay. Thank you bang. Thank you Haggai. Oke. Okay. A sunny and windy day is hotter, oke, okay, or cooler. Atau ini kalau hotter itu in bahasa adalah lebih panas ya, lebih panas. Coba anak-anak Miss bisa tulis juga di bukunya, lebih panas. Oke, kalau hotter. Kalau cooler itu lebih dingin. Lebih dingin, supaya ngerti ya bahasa Indonesianya apa anak-anak Miss, oke? Okay? Lebih dingin. Jadi, kids in this number two, di nomor dua ini, oke, okay, ada yang harus kita coret. Ada yang harus kita coret. Like, Beth said just now ya, seperti yang dibilang si Beth tadi, ada yang harus dicoret untuk nomor 2. Where is Miss? Okay, you have to cross. Anak-anak Miss harus okay, coret kata ini. This one, a sunny. A sunny or sunny. Sunny and sunny and ini harus digaris. Jangan dicoret sampai kayak gini ya, kids. Make tidy, buat rapi ya. Just make line. Make line, maybe can make three lines. Tiga garis aja supaya dia terlihat dicoret. Harus rapi, make tidy ya. Rapi. Neatly, dengan rapi. Neatly, dengan rapi, oke? Okay? Jadi bacanya seperti apa? Jadi bacanya, so the question is, okay, a windy day is hotter or cooler than a sunny day. Ya, jadi pertanyaannya apa? What in bahasa windy day? Windy day in bahasa adalah musim atau hari berangin. Hari berangin adalah lebih panas atau lebih dingin dari hari cerah. Namanya udah berangin, pasti lebih. Oke, okay, please circle if you choose hotter. Circle if you choose cooler. Oke, okay, choose the correct answer. Next, number three. Number three. Rafa, please read number three. The weather can change.
The weather can say
change
from month to month through all fours.
Kids, kalau ada garis miring seperti ini bacanya or ya atau. Kalau ada garis miring seperti ini, bacanya or. Dalam bahasa Indonesia atau. Repeat again, Rafa. Ulangi sekali lagi, Bang. Baca soalnya, Bang. The weather. The weather. Rafa.
The weather can change from month to month through all or false.
Ya, yeah, thank you Bang. True or false, benar atau salah ya. The weather katanya apa? Cuaca dapat change. Change itu berubah ya, change. Berubah from month. What in bahasa month? Bulan. Dari bulan ke bulan. Cuaca dapat berubah dari bulan ke bulan. Bisa nggak ya cuaca berubah dari bulan ke bulan? Oke, okay. If you agree, kalau anak-anak setuju dengan kalimat ini with this sentence, you can circle correct. True. Kalau anak-anak Miss menganggap kalimat ini benar, katanya cuaca dapat berubah dari bulan ke bulan, circle kata true, circle true, oke? Okay? But if you choose false, just circle it. Oke, okay, next. Easy. Number four. Number four, Miss Ray, point. Jocelyn. Number four, please read Jocelyn. We can put
on a hat on a sunny day to keep out the
wind. Ulangi sekali lagi Kak, repeat, repeat Jocelyn. We can put
on a hat on a sunny day to keep out the
wind or okay, thank you Jocelyn, thank you. We can put a hat. What in bahasa hat, kids? Topi. Everybody say hat. Topi. Topi. Okay, topi on a sunny day. Kita dapat, okay, memakai topi, okay, pada saat hari cerah untuk menjaga apa kids? Dari apa? Wind. Oke, untuk menjaga atau menjauhkan kita dari wind in bahasa adalah angin. Oke, angin. Tapi kalau sun, what in bahasa sun? Matahari. Oke, focus for the question. Focus for this sentence ya. Katanya apa? Sunny day. Sunny day, hari cerah. Berarti keep out menjauhkan kita atau menjaga kita dari apa? Dari angin atau dari matahari? Kalau udah sunny day. Topi, kegunaannya apa? Oke, okay, next, number five. Circle the correct answer. Number five, Elzira. We can wear...
We can wear a jacket on a windy day to keep us...
Warm.
Warm.
Or cold.
We're cold.
Lagi sekali lagi, Kak. We can...
Can wear a jacket on a windy day to keep us warm or cold.
Warm.
Warm or cold.
Iya, thank you, Kak. Okay. We can wear, kita dapat menggunakan wear a jacket, okay, on a windy day. Windy day, hari berangin. Kita menggunakan jacket pada hari berangin to keep, untuk menjaga, untuk membuat tetap warm. What in bahasa warm? Warm. What in bahasa warm? Hangat. What in bahasa cold? Dingin. Gunanya jaket apa ya? Untuk membuat tubuh hangat atau makin membuat dingin? Oke, lingkari jawaban yang benar. Circle the correct answer. Oke, okay, I think finish kids. Miss rasa anak-anak ini sudah selesai ya. Because easy, so easy. Mudah sekali kan? Oke, okay, so please raise your hand if not yet finish kids. Kalau coba tunjuk tangan siapa yang belum siap untuk melingkari jawaban yang benar. Raise your hand if not yet finish to circle the correct answer. Hagoy belum siap, Daryl belum siap.
Finish me.
Oh, ini enggak paham pertanyaan Miss. Yang Miss suruh tunjuk tangan itu yang belum siap. Focus please. Focus. Okay. Now, thank you for today kids. Don't forget to send ya, send the photo. Send the photo to Miss Re. Kirim fotonya sama Miss Renata ya tugas ini. Okay, thank you kids. Please join assembly today. Join assembly today later ya. 10:15. Okay, thank you kids. Bye bye. See you in the math subject. Bye bye.
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 Bye.